hate to leave you, Edward. But I don't think I have a choice. I'm so sorry for everything I put you through. You should never, ever had to deal with it for that long. I'm so sorry, honey. Please remember this. Even though everything had to end the way it did, I still wouldn't change any of it for the world.
Sorry. You know I really want to. I just can't.
I'm okay. Hey. Don't worry, I'm okay.
You must be so sick of me.
Don't say that. You know that isn't true.
I love you so much, Edward.
I know. Why don't you go relax, take a nice warm bath. Alyssa?
Edward?
Alyssa, is that you?
Edward, can you help me?
Alyssa, where are you? Please, tell me where you are. What the fuck? You left me. You didn't even say goodbye. All I left was this damn tape.
Another lie that you created. Edward, you can't fool yourself anymore. Edward? Edward, can you help me?
You can get it all wet.
Cold. Can you turn the water off, please? You did this to me.
You were suffering. You were in pain. How long am I supposed to sit here watching you run away?
Tell the truth.
Truth is, I started hating you. I want my life back. I wanted you out of the way. I'm sick and tired of being your caretaker. All I want to be is your husband.
Why are